हेलो माय डियर वंस, गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम बैक ऑन आई स्कूल यूट्यूब प्लेटफॉर्म। आई पवन चौधरी, योर मैथ्स टीचर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद द लेक्चर फॉर ग्रेड फर्स्ट एंड वी आर इन एंड चैप्टर दैट इज नंबर्स अप टू 50, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 5। दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर फाइव नंबर्स अप टू 50। Now we are going to discuss the exercise that on page number 80 in your book. So open page number 80. The question number first: match the number name in the numbers. Match the number name and the numbers. This is your first question. The exercise. First, 32. 32, 29, 40, 38. 38, 43, 22. Here are the numbers. Thirty-two, twenty-nine, forty, and thirty-eight. See, first match thirty-two means thirty and two means thirty-two. Where is 32? Here it is, 32. So match 32 with this circle. Next, 29. Where is the 29? 29 means 20 plus 9. 29 means 20 plus 9. Here is the 29. 40. Match 40 with circle. This circle 4, 0. 38. 38 means 30 plus 8. 38. Where is the 38? Match this. 43 means 40 plus 3. 43. Match this. And last one is 22. Double 2. 22. Here it is. 22. See the next part. That is 25. 44. 39. 50, 49, and the last one, that is 30. Here circles are given. You have to match the circles with the right answer. 44, 49, 30, 25, 50 and 39. Okay, now see the question. First, 25 means 20 plus 5, right? 20 here and 5 here. 20 plus 5. Where is 25? Here it is. Next, 44 means 40 and 4. 44. Where is 44? Here it is, 44. Next, 39. That means 30 plus 9. Okay, 39. Here it is, 39. Here 50. Here it is 50. 49. Match 49 means 40 plus 9. Here it is, 49. 30. 30, 30. So, like this, you have to match the following. Here, the question number 1 that you have to do in rough notebook only. Don't do in the book, beta. रिमेंबर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन रिपीट वन मोर टाइम बेटा, ये क्वेश्चन आपको रफ नोटबुक में है सॉल्व करना है, बुक में अभी कुछ नहीं करना है. सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड. You have to write the number names. Question number second, write the number names. Sixteen, 26, 33, 14, 41, 48, 37, 50. See? This question, what we have to do? We have to write the number names. 16, SIXTEEN, 16. Here 26 means 20 plus 6, 20. First you write the spelling of 20, that is TWENTY 20, and now 6. Okay, next 33, 30 plus 3, 30, THIRTY. 30 and 3, THRWE. 14, FOURTEEN. Next 41, that means 40 plus 1, 40, FORTY, 41. Next 48, 40 plus 8, 40, FORTY, 40 and 8, EIGHT, 8. 37, 30 plus 7, write the spelling of 30, that is THIRTY, 37, SEVEN, 7, 50, FIFTY. So this question also you have to do in rough notebook, okay? So that's all for today, and next question, question third and onward, we will discuss in our next lecture. That, thank you and have a nice day, beta. Take care, bye.